Hi guys, so this video is going to be something a bit different. It's going to be like, where do I get my bedding from, curtains and that kind of thing. Because if you guys haven't known already, my walls have just been decorated in a violet colour and I've always wanted my room to be like this. I love it. Even my fluffy socks match. As you can see, I've got my new lamp up. So let's get started. Okay guys, so I've got my bed in. As you can see, I'll quickly show you. It's double sided. I'll show you the other side quickly. Looks like that, the other side. I got this from Primark and it was £9. Which, I know probably like, Primark's gonna be all scratchy and disgusting. After one wash, so if you wash it straight away, as soon as you get it, it will be really nice and soft and really good quality. Which for £9, can't really go wrong, so yeah. The next thing I have on my bed, I have these scatter cushions. I have my little teddy that I've had since I was born, which hence why the ears have no stuffing in them anymore. This heart cushion I got from Primark. I don't know the price of this. Probably like £4 or something. I thought it's cute. It's pink with little rose hearts on it, which match my duvet. This cushion, which matches my duvet as well, which is again from Primark. This is basically the print of my duvet on either side. This cushion matches my throw, which I'll show in a minute. It has the same material. It's from Dunnell Mill. So as you guys can see, here is my throw, which I put on the end of my bed, because then it always keeps my duvet on, because it always falls off. And this is again from Dunnell Mill, and it has the same material, fluffy material, from my cushion. And if I can remember right, it's Dunnell Mill stuff, but they have like their own little brand, and it's called Teddy Bear. It's basically as soft as a teddy bear, and they have onesies and the bean bags and all sorts like that. So yeah, then for my curtains, hang on, I should shut this because then you guys won't be able to see outside. Bye peeps. So my curtains look like this. They are silver, if you can see. They've got grey and silver. And I love these. I got these from Next. They were £36, if I can remember. 36, something like that. And I love them. And I got a new curtain pole, again from Next, which is about £20 or something like that. Other curtain. These blinds I got from Next, they are £50. Next is quite expensive, but it's really good stuff. So, yeah, sorry if I'm really shaky today, guys. And my candles, I will be doing a haul, and this candle is one of them. So yeah, I think that's all I should really show you guys. Oh, I've got my clock from Range, and I think that's it. Quick, turn you around, leave my room. So if that made you guys go all dizzy, I'm certainly dizzy. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Bye. Oops. Sorry. I almost dropped my phone. So yeah, bye guys.